Today we have the one pinchers, canons, fingers, G2000, like this. Plug the power in and press turn on the power, like dark side power and dark blue joke. These errors, if the printer error like this, you know, okay. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, seven step is with them. This code can be the inks. Very low, that no input to the cartridge. And number two is waste in fulls. Number two. And number three is maybe the ink maybe leaks. Okay, so the first thing we check the ink level first. Just open the covers for the blacks. Check the black levels. It fools. Maybe the customer just refill. Yes, you can see the ink fools. For the color levels, also is full. If not full, you need to refill. You can open the matchup to see it full. Yes, it full. And this one, full. And this one, it's very full. What about the ink? You can see the ink. The cable. You can see on this one line ink. Black is have inside. It could be the Pokemon and for the circulars nose. So maybe this printer, the customer print is very low, very low inks, and the ink cannot flow here. And now it just refill. But not see the in here. This, this one. Okay, number two, we check the in west. West in. Yes. Check this. West ink full. Okay. West ink full stay inside the printer. West ink is inside here. You need to remove one, two screws. Yes, one, two screws. This was in. and check it to the clean. Need to clean this one. It's in West Cambodia. Okay, so this bone after washing and dry it, and you can put back.
Yes. Yes.
Now we can put back here. Okay, now we put back in. Yes, and put the cover back. Okay, now after put back, we press this one at the same time. Press stop first. 1, 2, 3. My printer is stopped. And then press stop 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 4. Okay, so stop. The power is stop. Press 5 times.
Apa-apa.